on the sky and the stars glow for you. Go see the world, cause it's all so brand new. Don't close your eyes, cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly. Welcome to the rhythm of the night. There's something in the air you can't deny. It's been fun, but now I've got cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly.
When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg. And I was running from my brother and his friends. And tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass I rolled down. I was younger then. Take me back to when I found my heart. Broke it here, made friends and lost them through the years. And I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home. Old and smoking and rolled cigarettes, running from the law through the backfields and getting drunk with my friends. Had my first kiss on a Friday night. I don't reckon that I did it right, but I was younger then. take me back to when we found weekend jobs, when we got paid. We'd buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have not thrown up in so long. Oh, how we've grown. But I can't wait to go home. Sell clothes, one works down by the coast. One had two kids but lives alone. One's brother overdosed. One's already on his second wife. One's just barely getting by. But these people raised me and I can't wait to go home. And I'm on my still remember these old country lanes when we did not know the answers. And I miss the way you make me feel. It's real when we watch the sunset
inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. It's always gonna be
There's a light that glows by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. When childhood stars shine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mama says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. It won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, and don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride, but always stay humble and kind.
Cherish yesterday, live for today, reach for tomorrow.
Has come here today that is celebrating this occasion with us, and that everyone has a safe trip as they travel back home. Amen. You may be seated. Welcome to the graduation of Forgan High School class of 2022. We would like to thank you for not only joining us today, but for being part of our lives for the last 18 or maybe even 19 years. Regardless, we share in our success today with all of you, as you are the reason we are able to stand here today. I would now like to introduce our first speaker, Ms. Brianna Osborne, to give her senior message.
When we were in kindergarten, they asked what we wanted to be when we grew up. Our answers were things like astronauts, firefighters, or maybe even a vet. When we were in junior high, they asked again. We answered cowboy, marine, or a teacher. Now that we are seniors, they ask again, but they want a serious answer. We answer with things like business owner, social worker, or law enforcement. We reached a point in our lives where we had to make one of the biggest decisions. Our futures are now ours to decide, and we might change our minds and change it again, but that's okay, because nothing has to be permanent. What is permanent is that this chapter of our lives is finished. We are no longer the students who get asked, what would you like to be? We now are the adults that have to take action to becoming active members of society. I know, it's scary, right? The next couple years of our lives will change, and we will grow and learn who we are. Some of us might continue on the path we've chosen, while others might take a couple turns. What's important is that we stay true to our goals, knowing that even if life takes you on a different path or throws you a curveball, you can always go back, try again, and pursue the goals you set for yourself. It's never too late to become what your kindergarten, junior high, or senior self wants to be. After today, we will go our separate ways. Some will attend college in the fall, and others will go off and work. But no matter the path we all take, I hope to find that in 10 years, we have all reached a couple goals and are living the lives we have dreamed of. Whether you will own your own business, run a ranch, are a cop, or even a nurse, we all have our own different goals and dreams in life. We are taking our first step to achieving those goals, and it all starts after today. Our choices in life can either have a positive or negative outcome, while facing some consequences. For instance, when we decided to have senior skip day and got zeros in every class. Although going to IHOP and making memories, we can all look back on that day and make it a little more laughable. All the memories my classmates and I share will be cherished forever, and I truly believe that each and every one of us can accomplish anything we set our minds to. This class has faced great loss and heartbreak growing up, which has made us all resilient. I know with certainty that we can all face anything that comes our way. I would like to thank all the community, teachers, family, and friends that have helped me get to where I am today. If it wasn't for all the love and support, I wouldn't be up here giving this speech today. Thank you for coming out and supporting the class of 2022.
Thank you, Bree. Your words were inspiring, and you didn't even pass out. Next, I would like to introduce our speaker. We tried to get Dwayne Johnson, Donald Trump, and even Elon Musk, but we settled on someone far better. I'd like to introduce our speaker, Mr. Nick Nichols. Mr. Nichols has been a Forgan Bulldog for most of his life, as he started school here in what I'm pretty sure was sometime in the 1960s with a lot of great hair sporting, and somehow ended up back here after being called a teaching coach. And boy, are we glad he answered that call. In the past 5 years, Mr. Nichols has impacted not only us, but a multitude of students. He has a contagious spirit that can very rarely be duplicated, but is always appreciated. Welcome to the podium, our favorite guy, Coach Nichols.
How did that Trump phone call go? Did he just select me? Is that what happened? Oh, okay. Thanks, Donald. Seniors, no need to pinch yourselves. It's finally here. When I started teaching here 5 years ago, I wondered if some of you would make it to this day. But you did. So congratulations to each of you. It's not easy to get here. And some of you know that very well. I've taught you in class, and I know how well you listen to lectures or coaching advice. So for today, my advice for your future will come from the popular children's book, Oh, the Places You'll Go. You may think that I'm joking, but I'm not. Listen to these words. Hear these words. And pay attention for the next 3 minutes. Miss Radcliffe, roll the tape. Okay. So I leave you with this. Two key pieces of advice. Find this in Psalm 105, verse 4. Look to the Lord in his strength. Seek his face always. In Proverbs 3, 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him and he will direct your path. Life is full of exciting times. You are closing one chapter. Next is the beginning. You each have the potential to make something great of yourself. You have the potential to change the world around you. To make it a better place, you will have bang-ups and hang-ups. And may at times feel alone. But those times will pass. Always keep persevering. Put one foot in front of the other. Keep moving forward. And even if you fail 1 1/4 of the times, you will succeed that other 98 3/4. So to you, the Forgan graduating class of 2022, I say, you're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way.
Okay, today it is my pleasure to talk about their future plans. Today we come together to celebrate the achievements of these 10 individuals. It is my pleasure to recognize you for your achievement, and Caden will be attending Garden City Community College on a football scholarship. He intends to study exercise science. He will receive a scholarship that will cover tuition and fees and room and board, worth about $15,000 a year. Santi Dunlap will be attending Northwestern Oklahoma State to study business. He will receive the Oklahoma Promise, worth about $6,000 or $7,000 a year. He will also receive the Earl Bates Alumni Scholarship for another $400. Alex Gephardt will be going straight to work this summer, as he is undecided about whether to attend college or a tech school, but definitely leaning towards the tech school. Asa Lancaster is also heading into the job market. He too is undecided about his next steps, but I am sure he will choose the best path for himself. Kane Magana will continue to be the hardest working young man in town. He would like to eventually go to school to study agribusiness. I knew I was gonna cry with this class. Brianna Osborne is headed to Northwestern Oklahoma State to study criminal justice and become a detective one day. She has received the Bank of Beaver Student of the Month for $500, the Forgan Alumni for $300, the Ranger Preview for $600, and the Salutatorian Award for Northwestern for $1,250, for a total of $2,650. Alexis Reeves will be heading to Wichita State to study sociology. She intends to become a social worker. She has received the Mark Mayo Scholarship for $500 and the Booster Club Scholarship for additional $500. Autumn Seaton will be attending Seward County Community College to study business. She was awarded the Presidential Leadership Scholarship, which will pay her tuition and fees for 1 year, with the ability to reapply at the end of this year, or the end of next year. She has also received the Bullard Memorial, the Booster Club, and the Bank of Beaver scholarships for an initial $1,450. Michael Wakefield will be attending Northwestern to study law enforcement with the end goal of becoming a game warden. He was awarded the Farm Bureau Scholarship for $1,000, the Bank of Beaver Student of the Month for $500, the Ranger Preview for an additional $600, the Bullard for $200, the Forgan Alumni for $300, and the Northwestern Award for Valedictorian for $1,500. He also received the Northwestern Scholarship, or the Northwestern Counselors Award for $500, which gives him a grand total of $4,600. Tristan Wyatt will be attending Northwestern as well to study nursing. He will receive the Rosé Moore Scholarship for $300, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to get your hopes up. So out of the 7 students heading straight to college, they will receive about $34,000 in scholarships. Way to go, class of 2022.
On behalf of the Forgan Fire Department and the City of Forgan, we would like to recognize a couple individuals today for their service and their hard work. I can promise you when I was a senior in high school, I would not have volunteered my time to fight. I'm just being honest. So if I can have Michael Wakefield and Kane Magana, please come up here. These guys have, like I said, sacrificed their time and put their lives on the line for each one of you in this community in this last year. So we owe them a big round of applause.
Another one.
This doesn't mean they get to retire from the department or nothing, so we still need them. But we do have some plaques for them. They're just not here. They'll be here, and we'll get them to you guys, okay? So thank you again for all that you do.
Good morning, friends, family, and most importantly, my fellow graduates of 2022. We're about to embark on the most uncertain and thrilling period of our lives. The last 18 years have been spent trying to prepare us for this moment, but it has come quicker than any of us could anticipate. The world is wide and beautiful, but deceptive and unpredictable nonetheless. It will challenge us to do its best to throw us off our paths. We have faced many obstacles, adversity, and success. With that, I encourage you to keep your faith strong and your morals upright. Stick with those that will push you to succeed, not those that will drag you down. Like Lane Frost once said, don't be afraid to go after what you want to do and what you want to be, but don't be afraid to be willing to pay the price. What is that price? Is it giving up friends that may not be on the same path as you, or is it working harder so that you stay out of debt in college and are a step ahead? Whatever that price may be, class, are you willing to pay it? As you go out, live each day with courage, take pride in your work, always finish what you start, do what has to be done. Be tough, but fair. When you make a promise, keep it. Talk less and listen more, and know where to draw the line. Now is the time for us to grow and expand ourselves in our education, faith, and friendships. There are new relationships for us to make and grow. With that said, hold on to those close to you and those who made you who you are today. Stay on the road you choose for yourself through all the twists and turns, and do not stop. Accept responsibility for your life, because you are the one in jail when you mess up. And if your parents are like mine, they will not pay bail. Know that it is only yourself that will get you where you want to go, no one else. Live as if you were to die tomorrow, learn as if you were to live forever. Never stop expanding your character and push yourself to your greatest potential. Thank you to all of our teachers here at Forgan. You all have continually pushed us and made us better for it. To the administration, thank you for tolerating all of our bizarre and crazy ideas, along with holding us to high standards. To my coaches, thank you for teaching me what it looked like to sacrifice for the greater good. Thank you to my family for being there every step of the way. Your support has meant the world. And thank you to my friends for giving me so many great memories. Although this time in Forgan High School has come to an end, I pray that our mark is felt for years to come. Thank you.
Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself proud, but always stay humble and kind. Don't expect a free ride from no one. Don't hold a grudge or a chip, and here's why. Bitterness keeps you from flying. Always stay humble and kind. Know the difference between sleeping with someone and sleeping with someone you love. I love you, ain't no pickup line, so always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you.
gets hot, eat a root beer popsicle. Shut off the AC and roll the windows down. Let that summer sunshine always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around. Help the next one in line, always stay humble and kind.
Ms. Burgess, the Forgan School Board, I have examined the records of these students and they have met the requirements to graduate. At this time, I ask that you present them their diplomas. Caden Patrick De La Torre. Santiago Angel Dunlap. Alexander Neil Gephardt. Robert Asa Lancaster. Kane Antonio Magana Nelson. Brianna Marie Osborne. Alexis Marie Reeves. Autumn Rose Seaton. Michael Wayne Wakefield. Tristan Daniel White. Graduates, let me flip your tassels. I present to you, it's my pleasure, the class of 2022 at Forgan High School.
Light and let it shine. Just